Hey, Doran, are you excited to go to Facey's secret school pool?
I sure am.
Yeah, party!
Oh my gosh. I'm dress code violator, man. And you, too, are violating dress code. No exposed cleavage. That is one of the major rules. No underwear showing. Another one of the rules. And put on a shirt. It's kind of an obvious one. Hello, everyone. I'm dress code violator, man. And all undergarments must be completely covered. No exposed cleavage. Both shoulders must be covered by straps, or at least 3 fingers wide. And skirts, shorts, and slits are not allowed to be above your fingertips when you go like this. Have a good day, everyone. Come here, you two.
Hey, Falcons. I'm Doran.
And I'm Julia.
It's spring, and everyone is driving to school. Please be a good neighbor and park in the Facey parking lot or in the SAT parking lot. Not across the street in the neighborhood parking lot. In the neighborhood deprives people of those areas parking for themselves and their friends. Please park responsibly in the Facey lots, not in the neighborhoods.
Flower designs created by the students in floral design for the Time for a Cure fundraising event brought in over $1,400 in donations. Well done, girls.
Would all the right club members be sure to check their email in the next 48 hours? Important message en route.
A reminder to all band musicians that your Disney deposit and booking form are due by Wednesday, June 1st, 2011.
The football players are participating in the Relay for Life May 27th. The Canadian Cancer Society Relay for Life is more than just a fundraiser. It is an opportunity to get together with family and friends to celebrate cancer survivors, remembered loved ones lost to cancer, and fight back the hope of finding a cure for this disease.
Relay for Life, Strathcona County 2011 is May 27, 2011, 7 p.m. to 7 a.m. at Broadmoor Lake Sherwood Park. Our goal is to help raise money and awareness in support of cancer research. I hope you can support our endeavor and donate to a worthy cause.
To donate, check the posted bulletin and follow the link. All you have to do is select search for a team, type in our team name, Logan's Heroes, and follow the instructions on the page. Your support is greatly appreciated.
The deadline for Facey Fine Artswear has been extended to this Friday at 3:30. If you would like to order some fine artswear, please get your form in by Friday.
An Olympus camera was turned into the office yesterday. If you lost the camera, please claim it at the office.
Those students who are part of the grad talent are to appear in the band room on Tuesday, May 17th at 11:45 to do a rehearsal of their performance for Ms. Wong and Mrs. Forrest.
Grads still needing purchase ceremony tickets, please see Ms. Oslinski in the library with cash and Facey ID. Banquet tickets are on sale online till Friday, May 27th. You will require the password you got when you purchased the ceremony tickets and a credit card to complete your transaction.
Those students who are part of the grad talent are to appear in the band room on Tuesday, May 17th, 11:45, to do a rehearsal of their performance for Ms. Wong and Mrs. Forrest.
And now for the athletic practices.
Rugby beat Saskatchewan 37-0 to go to 2-0 in league play. Facey got going when the Cinnamon Duck Jordan Smith rumbled across the line to score his first try. Shortly after that, Snooky Sawyer Barth crashed through the first try of the end game. The first quarter ended 10-0.
Fort Sask kept score unchanged until the third quarter. Kurt, I led the league in assists, finished off a continuous passing through 4 players as they sprinted 95 meters from the shadow of their own post. The 4 quarters saw inspired play as Alex, Katie's my cousin Perry, Nathan, no relation to Bobby Orr, and Brody, insert funny surf reference, Dale, all found the try line. Dale also slotted a convert.
Senior girls soccer, you have a home game today at 4:15 against Sal.
Our junior girls soccer beat Sal 4-1 last night. Lindsay Piper, Hallie Ross, Hope Kilback, and Lindsay Browser each netted goals while Lindsay Lean played strong in net from our goal, coming in a penalty kick. Great start to the season, ladies.
Senior boys soccer battled hard but lost 4-3 last night. Jordan Colerus had a pair of goals while Nathaniel Kahn notched a single. Home game Monday at 4:15 against Holy Trinity.
And now for the cafeteria menu.
That's all for today.
Check the posted bulletin for details.
And now we leave you with a fly video.
Hello, ladies. Look at your classmates. Now back at me. Look at your classmates again. Now back at me. Sadly, they aren't me. But if they stop joining lady-scented school clubs and join fly, they can smell manly like me. Look down. Look back up. Where are you? You're in the student center with the man and your classmates can smell like. What's in your hand? Look at me, I have it. A sexy fly application and 2 tickets to the things that you love. Look again. The tickets are now marshmallows, but don't fret, I still have the fly application. You see, anything is possible if your classmates smell like they joined fly. I'm on a moose. Look down. Look up! I'm on a roof!